it's time to do some tiny whooping. And that poor young lady, gonna get chased. Got the REDPAWZ with me, and we are in the bar I had mentioned at one point in time. This is the 81 Bay Bar. It's a brewery of some kind. We'll walk back there in a second. Apparently, if I drank beer, I could be sipping like crazy right now. Watch. So here's their little microbrewery. It's like Dr. Frankenstein's like lair or something. I could fly a tiny whoop right in here. So this is where I guess they make the beers. Looks like they have some recipes, which I won't record because, you know, proprietary information. That's where your can goes if you're dirty, and that's where your can goes if you're clean. So keep your can. I couldn't even get that out. You keep your can clean, young man. All right, so are you the manager?
Yeah.
Owner? So tell me what you do at this bar and why people would want to come out to see 81 Bay and have one of your famous brews.
So wait, what are you asking?
I'm asking, so what do we do here that makes your place fun to come out to?
Oh, cool, yeah. So we've got a lot of different events. We've got a lot of cool things.
What is she setting up
this
here?
This is an art workshop called Sumanagashi. So
okay.
It's a Japanese art where they put dye on top of water with some soap on it, and it makes these really cool patterns, and you drop the paper into it,
uh-huh.
and it puts the dye patterns on the paper.
Oh, that's cool.
We do a lot of other things. There's yoga going on in the event room.
Right. You're letting us fly drones
around.
Can you set these buckets were for what?
Bucket pong. So almost
bucket
like
pong?
Beer pong, but with giant Nerf balls.
Huh? All right, so when somebody comes in here, what is the favorite beer that you would recommend they try right off the bat?
My favorite is the coffee porter.
The coffee what?
Coffee porter.
The coffee porter.
Yeah, it's a good one.
And why is that? What is that? How is
I
that
really
rate?
Like coffee, and I really like dark beers. And it's
oh, okay.
Really
so just dark beer and coffee.
The two.
Right.
Our orange coriander wheat beer is very popular.
Uh-huh.
Our Fort Brook blonde ale is very popular. We've got a couple good pale ales on right now.
And so you make them all here?
Make everything here.
That's what all these silver Dr. Frankenstein looking things are.
That's correct.
That's right. Okay, good. There we go. So if you want to come out for a microbrewery that is in town, in Tampa, Florida, this is on the corner of Gandy and Manhattan. I got my M's mixed up wrong there. Gandy and Manhattan, and it is on the Manhattan side where the plaza is. You drive in. There's a big place called Synergy Internet Center. Then there's a workout place, and right in the middle is 81 Bay. You're welcome. Let's fly the REDPAWZ around a little bit before we get going here, just so you guys can see how it flies.
If you want to see some crazy and also lazy, then you should meet me and my friends. Even though we got no money, we sure as hell funny. Yeah, everything's better with them. We're just like, ooh, ooh, ooh. We don't worry about tomorrow. We just...
Review of the REDPAWZ R011, and I'm flying around, I'm terrorizing everybody.
Got the boombox blasting, and we're just laughing. The neighbors try to shut us down, but you know they can blame us for acting shameless. That we just like to have some fun, we're just like, ooh, ooh, ooh. We don't worry about tomorrow, we just do, do, do what we wanna do tonight before we all grow old. So don't tell me how to act or how we should be. All we wanna do is to be free. We don't wanna be like you.
Apple's flying the REDPAWZ. How you doing so far? Pretty good? He's concentrating, people. Look at that laser concentration right there. Oh! James in about 6 years?
Yeah, about 6 years.
Like 6 years, man. And all of a sudden he walks in and he goes, Thor! And I go, James! No. He moved here. Yeah, I know. I knew he was back here.
I think the worst background to stand on. Red wall, red shirt, red drone. There's a little bit better contrast. All right, so we've flown the REDPAWZ around as these drones are all flying around me now. And I had a lot of fun flying it. This is worth the price of the package. It flew very well. It flies better in high speed. Don't fly it in low speed. And the camera is great on it. The camera is 1000 TVL, as you saw from some of the footage. So I'm going to say I recommend. I like this. I'm going to keep this around because we're going to do this every Tuesday night, fly in the bar. And the funniest thing is none of those people seem to care. They're just like, oh, look, there goes a drone. Oh, hey, look, there goes a drone. But the cat was caught. All right, so that's it for the flight review of the REDPAWZ on the mighty Thor from some beautiful bar, microbrewery, something standing next to the dart tables because that's always smart. From the beautiful city of Tampa, Florida, see ya!